The sounds, the vibes, it's great.
The grip on the solo changes, quite tricky.